Did Isabella make it yet? Huh? I don't know. Here, hold this. No, you gotta hold it so it looks at the people. It's running. You can move it in front of you. You don't want to move it in front of you?
I can put it on here if you want. I don't know what side the camera looks like.
Why did we do that last time? I'll have to see.
Must be in between there somewhere.
He's running.
That's pretty funny.
Some of the chairs they got were on that rack, but I don't know if they got more in that garage door or not.
If you see someone do this, that's me. I'll try.
This is the one with the guy with the mic. Yeah, don't feel it. You want it tighter?
On that rack, it's all gone.
Yeah, but I didn't know if they had more in that garage door. Because somebody was in that garage. I didn't remember them having chairs last year, or three years ago.
3 years ago, they didn't have chairs in here.
I remember it was hot and muggy, because that rain hit and it was hot out that day. You might want to tell her before she gets going, like, not right this second, but I mean, like, is that girl a mom or a coach? I was just curious. Because some of those girls, I can't tell if they're the same. They're doing the moves pretty good, so they must have been here before. They're pretty organized. But yeah, if she takes a break or something, she might be too warm. But you know, she gets chilly anyway. Let's see what the... She brought both holders. What time is it? What time is it? They don't usually announce starts and stuff like the other guy used to. I never know if the game's going on or if they're still practicing. Well, they got the totes out there, so.
Thank you. You read back okay?
If I saw her, probably that note.
No, but anything can happen. I'm like, it's not a safe load.
No, it's not.
I told him, like, yeah, it's really cool, like, this way to have that there and have kids ready and if you're like, but it's such a unloaded,
and all
go back. I want to get there online and like, it's just so hard.
You guys so appreciate it. Kids said he would listen to shows because it's too much for him.
Oh, did they actually get shirts?
Hmm?
Did they actually get shirts? Or do they just...
No, those are the jerseys they have all the time.
Oh, for the school?
They only wear it the very last game.
Oh, okay, so that's for the school.
Yeah.
I know, they didn't take orders for shirts this year.
Nope, they did not.
I figure, well, with the supply chain, it's hard to get shirts a lot of places.
Yeah.
So they probably wouldn't have got them quick enough anyway. All
right.
$2?
But this is cheap. For sure, I just bought a good one.
Oh. Well, I thought Walmart would have one, so I was really worried about it. Went to Walmart.
Yeah, he said,
Sports. And I wasn't going to do anything.
I bought the money first.
Well, that's wrong. Oh,
How far was it?
Not that far.
Like, is it close to the front door?
Yeah.
Or did you have to go all the way down to that end?
No. You go out that door, go down that long hallway that way.
Oh, okay. I didn't know where it was. Because all I ever use is the one down there.
Oh, I know. I was like, I really hope I didn't have to walk all the way down there.
I'm just glad they got inside. It's actually nicer because it's easier than doing half the field there or the whole field.
Everyone gets hard.